Well, got the Butherby mug. It did its job. I want to do a little bit of explaining before I take you guys along for this video. I'm going to show you a little bit of hunting before I was successful, before getting my first antelope. There's some cool stalks and encounters with antelope. And then this is more so mule deer country. There's not a lot of public land where these tags are. And where there is public land, a lot of mule deer. So you'll see footage of some muleys, which is still cool to see. And yeah, I think that's about it. I'll let you guys enjoy this one. Well, guys, we are in antelope country. I've already seen multiple people on this piece. There's not a lot of public land, and I feel like it's gonna get pressured. This chunk is like 7,000 acres though, and we're just gonna get deep into there and let hopefully people will push antelope our way. So I got plenty of food and water for the day. Could be the only piece we hunt all day. We'll see. See what we come across. And I don't mind putting on 10 plus miles today. So might have a long pack out though. Anyways, I got two tags for this unit, both doe tags. And then a unit just across the way I have a tag for, but I plan on hunting a piece that you could only get to by boat tomorrow morning. But we'll see how things go. So see some antelope on the private field over there, but see what happens. Well, folks, I just kind of came into this little creek bottom, just glassing around before I head up to this flat where hopefully I see antelope. I still didn't see any, but I spotted this. It's freaking cool. We will gladly take that as a decoration. Not a bad mealy at all. It's cool. Old. I'm surprised no one's taken it. Maybe I shouldn't be hunting here. No one's been back here. But it's just fun to explore this country. Well, guys, I just watched it. Group of three guys missed a doe four times. She went over this ridge. I gave them some time. They just left. I don't think I can close it within 300 yards, but it's first antelope stock, so here we go. Guys, if you forgot, since I haven't got up close to one in a while, that is what I'm supposed to kill. It's a decent buck. Like, how come there's not these groups? Oh man, that is a nice buck, actually. Well, folks, it feels like fallout. Maybe that's why we're not killing anything. We're not really feeling it, but the fall mood today is perfect. Breezy, 48, gorgeous day. Mule deer season is closed, and antelope buck season is closed. So pressure should be really low, not that there's gonna be anyone on this piece, so I gotta get through my boat. But let's go kill some today, please. You can't say I haven't earned it when I get my first antelope.
You've been creeping round, just freaking shot a doe, baby. The buck another doe are up ahead.
Guys, this is a small doe. Obviously, antelope don't get very big. And if you're hunting it for just purely pounds of meat, it's not why you're doing it, obviously, but it's my first antelope. And these things are just so cool, man. They're freaking beautiful animals. That was entry, and then I can show you exit, but unbelievable. I'll tell you guys a story, but I think it's best to get this thing packed out. But it's like the size of a Wisconsin fawn. That's funny. It's so cool though. Guys, we got our quarters, scrap meat, tenderloins, backstrap are already in the game bag. We don't have too far of a hike out. I mean, isn't it beautiful? Bighorn Mountains in the background. And let's get this everything packed up and get on the boat. What a really cool hunt, man. Can't beat it.